here, but you can call me D. So I know that a lot of you guys are going back to school soon, like in August or early September, so I thought that I would do a back to school slash first day of school outfits idea. I'll be showing you 5 different outfits that you can choose from, and this is a new channel, so be sure to like and subscribe. And if you want more videos like this, leave a comment below in the comment section, and I'll be sure to take your suggestions into consideration. So, nobody likes long intros, right? So, let's get started. Okay, so for this first outfit, I'm just wearing a really comfy sweater from Brandy Melville. My high-waisted jeggings are from American Apparel. And my Peter Pan collar is homemade, and I think it adds a really nice girly touch to this outfit. My rings are from Brandy Melville, and my watch is from Macy's. And my shoes are my gold Sperry Topsiders, and they're so comfortable. Guys, they're like walking on clouds. And my bow is also from American Apparel, and it's just in this nice burgundy color. For this outfit, I'm just wearing a floral tank top with a crochet back, and I'm wearing my Brandy Melville bandeau. My necklace is a St. Christopher's necklace, and I'm wearing the same arm candy and ring candy. My jeggings are the same, and my shoes are too. Guess I'm just an outfit repeater, but you know what? We can all just be Lizzie McGuire. In this outfit, I'm just wearing a black maxi skirt and a flowy tank top from Target with my Brandy Melville bandeau. My bow is just a blue bow, and my gladiator sandals are from American Eagle. So in this outfit, I'm just wearing a flowy sheer shirt from Forever 21. My shorts are from Target. And my bracelet is from Disneyland, just as Diana, and those are the same rings I've been wearing. My necklace is from Forever 21. And my shoes are my canvas Toms that I drew on myself, because I never got to go to a Style Your Soul event, so, you know, girls gotta do what a girl's gotta do. In this outfit, I'm just wearing my distressed high-waisted shorts and my Starbucks shirt. My necklace is from Brandy Melville. And I'm just wearing my Brandy Melville rings and my Disneyland Diana bracelet. And my shoes are my Toms, you know? Girls gotta have her Toms.
Okay, so that was the last of the 5 outfits that I had to show you. Comment down below which one of these is your favorite and which one you'll be wearing to school. And if you have any other back to school video suggestions or any videos in general, leave those in the comment section too. And I'll look at those, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye! Okay, so that was the last of the 5 outfits that I was gonna show you. What am I doing? I am cheer clapping, apparently. Your mouth is full of beef jerky.
Good.
That's gonna be a long day.
Alright, you ready? What? Okay, hold on. You might press play, right?